Atco planer is a culmination of about 12 years of planer evolution. We've incorporated all the changes that each manufacturer has made, like the Alitech planer, like the ConicTech Universal planer, like the FFC planer, or the Bobcat planer. At the request of end users, resellers, dealers, and OEMs, we've added between 200 to 300 pounds, depending on the model that you're comparing it to the Bradco planer. This weight has been added into the side plates, into the side skids, into the upper frame, and into the back frame. Put all that extra weight so it stays in the cut. Other features that we have, removed the depth cylinders from the front or the rear, and we put them up out of the cut, up on top of the machine, where you can easily see the depth of cut, and any debris stays away from the cylinder itself. The depth cylinders are independently operated, which means they're not run in series like some units out there, so you can lock them in and hold the cut or tilt to one position and it will not drift. This arrow points to the level of tilt. It goes up to 10 degrees, right or left. We do have another feature of this pivot head. We have a full right side shift and a full left side shift, so you can use the entire side shift frame, which adds additional mobility. The cylinder rod, which is much larger than any of the competition out there, allows for the longevity of the side shift frame and side shift cylinder. We have a planetary gearbox motor, but it's a wheel drive planetary. The wheel drive is different from a standard drive unit, where the wheel drive has enough bearing support that it does not need a 2.5-inch bearing drum support on the opposite side of the motor. That allows you to meet additional bid specs written around Bobcat planers that remove the side plate to get up closer to curves. Motor planetary drive is much more efficient. You get higher torque levels, higher continuation with a horsepower as opposed to a direct drive planer. We have the ability to drive electro-hydraulically on any 3-line system or 5-line system. A 6-function control handle allows a tilt, depth, and side shift from inside the cab. We have a 5x3 tubing assembly that gives much more rigid structure to the back of the frame, and we also add an angle out from the attach plates so it's easier to hook up. We have a 3-inch pivot pin. A lot of abuse ends up on that pin. It's very important to have that as large as you can afford to get it. We have 1/2-inch oil impregnated tie bar. Allows for a smoother side shift and longer life. Another bid spec feature, we have removable skids or wheels. Additional features of the unit are the latches and the doors. Many of the doors out there, they lift up similar to this, and their latches are weak. What we've done here is we've taken the latch, made a custom heavy-duty latch on this unit, and we brought the door out. So when you remove the picks, it's a lot easier to get to, and you're not banging your head on the top of the lid itself. We have a thicker drum than most units out there. All this, again, adds to the overall weight of the unit, keeping it in the cut. Our pivot points are all plated, and most of them have recessed pre-zert fittings. Our wheels are different, where they are actually preset bearing as opposed to bushings on competitive units. We have better overall paint quality, D-rings. Another difference is our heavy-duty steps we have on each one of our planers. It's much more safety-oriented.